Hello, this is Life as a Sitcom. Situation. This next one is New Aura.
Thank you.
We've got a gig on Friday at the Flying Cock with Hallie, if you know her, and it's an event by the Mustard Mix, and it's going to be so good. First 30 people that go get a free gin and tonic, so, and it's also free entry. And it's 18 plus. So that's all the info, but you better come. And we're on first, so come at 8. This is Regular Headache.
Yep, I'm fine, thanks, John. Yes, I know you feel the need to ask, but I'm fine, thanks, John. Your intentions for me to
you. All right. So yeah, this next one is called "I Might Be a Little Wobbly in the Morning." I feel like most people can relate to this song because, you know, you might drink too much and then in the morning you feel ill. That's pretty much the gist of it, hey? And then, yeah. So this is "I Might Be a Little Wobbly in the Morning."
I might be a little wobbly in the morning, and I might be a little wobbly in the morning. I might be a little wobbly in the morning. It shouldn't stop me, but thanks for giving up warning. I might be a little wobbly in the morning, and now it's pouring out like morning. I can still see in the morning. I might be a little wobbly in the morning.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right. This next one is emergency patient hotline. Sorry, just got a tune. That's okay. Sam, talk.
Yeah, so Sam here from Echo Wave, also Sycco now, play drums. Got a couple of gigs coming up. Just remember, like our Facebook page, Echo Wave AU.
And Sycco.
We both got Instagram as well.
Yeah, we do. We dabble.
Yeah. We're chilling. We're actually chilling out here.
Yeah.
It's great.
Brisbane, hey? It's a place. That's a vibe.
Yeah, it's a society.
Yeah. Well. Oh, and you can stream my album or our album on Spotify, any music platform ever, and listen to it and put it in your playlist because that's sick. Anyway, this is Emergency Patient Hotline.
Faces, one of our faces, faces.
You're tuning into 4ZZZ right here, right now with Sycco.
Thank you, Nick.
That was Emergency Patron.
Hello, world.
Part one and two.
Yeah. So this on my left, we have Nick Brilljack on the bass. Silent.
Yeah.
Christina Applegate. Then we've got Sam Croker on the drums from Echo Wave, if you didn't. From
I just
his self-promo.
I'd take the opportunity to promo.
He didn't already tell you.
Sorry.
And we've got James Halstead on the lead guitar, shredding. Absolutely
yeah,
shredding.
Give it up.
Sorry, I'm getting this. And, so this is our last song. Make sure you come to our gig. Please come. Please. No, like, seriously.
Definitely
no.
Come along. We'd love to have a packed house.
Yeah.
It'd be awesome.
Packed out.
Hella packed.
No, it's going to be good. And Hallie absolutely slays. So that's what you can expect on Friday at the Flying Cock.
We saw Hallie at Netherworld, and it's honestly an amazing show. So please do take the time out and come out and see us.
Sorry, I got really distracted.
Only a couple of hours in the night.
Shout out to the Rugged Coast boys if you're listening. Love you boys. We had a big weekend. I hope you recover.
Big love. I'm really sorry. Sorry. James, you can talk
much
more. Sasha's just tuning up. It's pretty exciting.
I'm sincerely sorry. Okay, I'm ready. Sorry.
You
sure you're ready? Yes. Let's do it. For the boy. When you know that the bliss is there, when you go, that's when I know it's time to stop or swear. Hard enough knowing you're breathing a minor, but international, they're rational. That's what makes me torn. I do with you. I'm very grateful that. Triple J.
Thanks for having us, 4 Triple Z.